Hi, this is Teresa from Ag Leader. In this video, we will cover how to adjust the sensitivity of the proximity switch on the elevator mount unit, or EMU. If you are reading constant moisture in the display, or if your EMU motor is always turning, the proximity switch is likely out of adjustment. Properly adjusting the proximity switch allows grain to be cycled through the EMU incrementally, which results in accurate, up-to-date moisture readings as you are harvesting. To access the proximity switch, you first need to remove the EMU cover using a 7/16 wrench. The proximity switch should be on the straight vertical section of the slanted V, just above the auger motor. The sensitivity of the proximity switch can be adjusted using a flathead screwdriver. First, turn the adjustment screw clockwise until the auger motor comes on with no grain in the elevator mount unit. Note that in this video, we show grain in the EMU just as a demonstration, so it is obvious that the auger motor is running constantly. But it is best if you make this adjustment yourself while the EMU chamber is empty. Next, turn the adjustment screw counterclockwise 3 full turns. The sensitivity should now be correct, and the auger motor should only come on when grain is in front of the sensor. Now you will be able to adjust the proximity switch to ensure you are getting accurate moisture readings while you harvest. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.